A 36-year-old Grand Rapids man has been found guilty of first-degree murder for severely beating, stabbing, and then decapitating a man's head with a machete. On Friday, an Itasca County jury found Joseph Thorson guilty in the death of 20-year-old David Heyman. Heyman was murdered in June of 2016. After the guilty verdict was read, Thorson was automatically sentenced to life in prison without the possibility of parole.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.